Hey guys, Cyndaf here, and welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Clear Sky Reloaded. We are here where we left off, sitting underneath this little box here, heading towards the southern farmstead. And you may notice that there are some slight differences with my hands there. That would be because I had to restart the game. I went to try and fix that missing texture issue, which turns out wasn't actually a missing texture issue, but what I did was I reinstalled the game completely, which wiped my save out, which was unfortunate. I didn't realise it was going to do that, but it didn't fix the problem. It actually turns out that it was an issue with the DirectX 10 lighting and that certain character model. So I have just spent the last hour and a half or so rerunning the game up to where I got to, as well as doing a few other things like going back to the Clear Sky base to hand in the quests, not all of which I did like I did last time, which again was a little bit annoying, but I did get the Clear Sky armor suit. I also sold my jellyfish that I got because, well, it's just not very useful. And got 4,000 rubles out, and I've actually made 9,000 now. I also have a VSS Venturas, which I got up at the stash at the train car up north. I went up and got the stash there. The VSS wasn't in the stash, it was actually between the train cars, just laying on the ground, so I'm glad I picked that up. And I went and got the village ruins as well. There wasn't anything in that either, except some medkits and slugs and things like that for the shotgun. I think there was another shotgun, but I don't believe I picked it up. I did pick it up. Okay. TOS 34. I've upgraded the TOS. There's the stats. I've also upgraded the CES-3A, which is the Great Sky body armour. I did also fully upgrade the leather jacket as well, but I sold that because I don't need it. Radiation. That's not a very good thing to do. Right, and okay, that's gonna stop replying to Steam messages. I'll just get Steam messages whilst I'm recording. It's inconvenient. And yeah, it's just gonna split my recording. It's just annoying. Ooh. There's some bodies around here. And see if they've got stash information on them. Looks like these are old corpses. Right, we should make our way to this farmstead, although I believe, yeah, Clear Sky have already taken the farmstead. They did it whilst I was running about collecting stashes, but I still need to go there apparently, so. It's my mission marker, but Clear Sky already own it because they do just do it themselves. The problem is, once I finish the missions and go to Cordon, Clear Sky will stop being friendly with me, which means I'll lose the discount on the trader and stuff like that. Wow, you guys really assaulted this place, didn't you?
Sure, you're best, S.T.A.L.K.E.R.
Would you want me to lead you to your base? I don't want to go to Cordon just yet.
Home sweet home. Go ahead and take your blindfold off. You'll find me here when you're ready to go back to the swamps.
Yeah, okay. Go to the Cordon with the guide. Is that what I'm supposed to do? I thought I had another mission. No, I'm just missing an upgrade. There's a stash up in the northern farmstead, and Clear Sky haven't taken that. In fact, they took very few places. They didn't even take the pump station this time. They abandoned it or something. And I'm still being pinged on Steam. I'm missing an upgrade as well. I'm going to sell that TOS. I found a grenade. No, I bought a grenade. this trader here.
Hello. Hi, trader. Want to trade?
Hi. Got something for me? No, you don't have anything.
Have a safe trip.
Oh, you got more grenades. No, we'll have those. Because they're fun. I have so many ammo. I have so much ammo. I did also find a silenced Makarov. Because the Makarov is terrible. It's a terrible gun. It is a terrible, terrible gun. But that was in a stash. I'm going to keep the VSS. I don't have any bullets for it. It doesn't come with any. But it's going to cost me 7,500 to repair. Well, at least a repair guy. Even though he's not going to like me once I go to cordon. Because they forget about you magically. Hi. So we may as well go to cordon. Where can you lead me to? Actually, where can you lead me to? What was the name of the place? Was it Southern Farmstead? Yeah, of course. The problem is, once I hit the cordon, these guides, because they won't be friends with me, they're going to charge me money to go around the place if I come back again. Which would also be silly. You have no reason to come back to the swamp. So you kind of need to do everything. I should go around and collect all the stashes and see if I can find that final upgrade, which would be in one of the stashes. But I don't want to. I just can't be bothered. I mean, there was a mission to capture all of the exits to the swamp, which would include the North Farmstead. Because there is one up here. I'd much rather take this zone to Cordon, but no, they're going to use the southern one, which will lead me here with this right here. This is a little military camp that's guarding the edge of the zone. It's the edge of the zone. And in this little guard tower here is something very fun we're going to find in just a minute.
You're welcome, Stalker.
Alright, take me to Cordon. You're not even safe in the swamps because you haven't taken anything. The renegades are still here. Yeah.
I haven't seen anyone come from the swamps in a long while. You've come out right next to the army outpost. There's only one thing a stalker can expect from the army, and that's a bullet. So I'd be careful if I were you.
Yeah, thanks, Sivovich. And you will receive a bullet from them. It's ridiculous. It would be nice if I could kill them, but you do have to get the guy off the minigun. Pretty sure I could just have a look at him. See, there's the minigun. Right there. It's actually a PKT, but... or whatever it is, but yeah, there's the machine gun. I have nothing to shoot it with. Well, that's actually a lie. I do have my machine gun, but right, that is a stash. What is this? The flash drive with on pump mechanism for shotguns. He's a dead guy. Can I search his body? No. Fine. Didn't realize that was there. Nice. Handy. I need to get past this machine gun somehow. And you can't go around it. All you can do is run. So... and I'm nearing maximum weight as well, which is useful. Drop some of that. It makes a smashing noise, but you should just drop some floor. It's not very heavy, I just don't want it. Well, actually, it is fairly heavy, it's 0.6 kilos. Fuck! Ow! There you go. That is the bloody machine gun. Fills you full of holes. Hello? I know you can see. Holy jeez. And run! Hi, serpentine. You know what? Since they shoot me, I'm gonna shoot back. If only I actually have bullets for the VSS, that'd be helpful. But I don't. So this is the best I can do. I wonder if he can actually shoot me from here. Missed. Ah, oh, they're dropping. Not on him. I did not. Got the bullet drop. Oh, that's... Is he dead, at least? Ugh, no, of course he's not. Look at him, sat there. And his friend. What can one do against such reckless use of a machine gun? No. Okay, I got this far.
Target lost! Officer, take your men and clear the sector!
Oh, I was about to do is hide, okay. Can I... Quick save it? There's also a helicopter that flies around, but there seems to be gunfire. Are those military guys or are those... No, I don't care. I didn't do a very good job of avoiding that. Down the tree. The hell, that hurts. Ow. Really, where can I hide? Where can a man hide? The guys are everywhere, look at them. They're all armed with AK-47s or 74s or whatever. There's absolutely nothing I can do about it. All I can do is run. And I'll hope to do that successfully. Try it. You can go up. He's dead. Reverse. Run away. Ah, the place is cooling them. Ah, they're using armor-piercing bullets or something. Basically a leather vest. Where'd he go? Well, there he is. What can I do against that machine gun? I can't even run for cover because there isn't any. That tree is literally the only cover I have, and I can't even hide under that. Nothing I can do? There's a medkit over there as well. What I could do is I could go back into the swamp and take the northern exit, if I can get back into the swamp. Ridiculous. Yoo-hoo. That was a mistake, wasn't it? For him. Don't ask. Does he have to have like a 20-minute break in between firing that thing? That'd be really convenient. Or does he just not want to shoot me? Fine with that too. Come on, I've made it this far. Dead bodies can stay there, I don't care. Go! Ow! Ow! That's cheating! Seriously, how long range is that bloody thing? It's annoying how it stops you from sprinting every time it hits you. Screaming,
Shingon! You got away from the army, you lucky devil. I've got a feeling there's a reason for you being here. Pop in and see me if you're in the area.
Lucky devil. You said as if I didn't take 50 attempts to do so. Screw you, Sitrovich. Okay, I've got away. Quick save. Good old Sitrovich's place. The old cordon camp. Hi, go away. Though it is a little different from what it was in Lost Alpha. Probably the same as what it was in Shadow of Chernobyl, but you know. Details.
Naya, nice to see you. So, shall we talk business?
Sure, we'll talk business.
Hello, Merc. Tell me, what brings you here? I see so many stalkers in here, it's a pain to remember them all. Any reason I should strain my brain for you? Now we're talking business, I like that. Well, here's the thing. I've been here for a while. My business is up and running, I get different orders here and there, and people trust me. I have a problem with my last order, and the trouble is the client is very important, and the loot he's after is unique. Yeah. Visit the stalkers by the embankment. They've set up some sort of base there, and that's where they're holding the captive military commander, Kaletsky. I don't care what you do at that base, I don't care if those fruitcakes want to continue playing Robin Hood's Merry Men, all I want is that case and the loot that's inside it. For starters, try talking to Valerian, the stalker leader. I'll let them know you're coming on my behalf.
Relax, don't be shy. What? Hey, Merc, I'm still waiting on that case. I suggest you keep the...
What do you have? You have a sunrise suit, which is... seems to be no better than one gold. Plus one rupture. Plus one radiation and chemical. And plus one bulletproof? No, same bulletproof cap. Impact and burn? Plus one impact and burn. Not really any better, is it? Sidorovich, your stock is rubbish. Whatever. Where's Valerian? That's where the stash is. Oh, it's that guy there. Alright. Fine.
Let's go. Привет, брат.
Shut up. Who are you? Yeah, okay. Where can you lead me to? You mean anywhere? Swamps. Bloody hell, you're asking for a bit, aren't you? You charge my distance. Scam artist.
Ну, привет.
Oh, you wolf. Energy drinks. I love those.
Здорово, дружи.
You are wolf. Thank you. Do you have any work for me? Sure. Help the stalker before he gets himself eaten. Just go and stop the stalker from getting himself eaten. It's, yeah. He's just over there. A quick save. Right, now we're into the meat and bones of this game. Let's go and see what this game has to offer. There he is. Found him. God, I hope I didn't hit him. That'd be awkward, wouldn't it? Oh, hi. Better shot than I am. And he's an NPC. Are you done?
Don't break up, wait!
Alright, alright. Chill out.
Alright, people, that's enough.
Alright, go on then. Back to base you go. Only three dogs. You could have handled them without me. In fact, I think I missed them all anyway. The other problem is I need to find a new repair specialist. Cyndaf doesn't do it. Come on, shift your backside. Is there army on the road?
Don't just stand there, eh? Bring me that case as soon as you find it.
Yeah, really? Are you a ghost now? Falling over my shoulder? Kinda creepy, man. Well, now I can see my reward for. It was handy. It makes the stalkers like me and, well, the bandits less so. $7.50. What can you offer me? It's in the army crate on the edge of Cordon. $4.50. First aid kit and a bandage. No. Not for $4.50. Although it's probably cheaper than buying a first aid kit and a bandage. Nah, I've got enough of them. It's getting dark now, isn't it? I have, however, upgraded my suit with night vision, so the dark shouldn't be too much of a problem. In theory. I can guarantee that's probably not going to hold water. Oh, nope, don't want to walk into that. That'd be bad. That also sounds bad. What the hell's going on over there? Oh, okay. Radiation. The army's bleeding stuff as soon as it's too late to help. I'm coming. Ow, okay, I'm coming that quick. Ooh, doesn't mean I'm gonna get all some machine gun ammo. Stay alive, buddy. Stay alive. I'm also talking to myself. Stay alive. Why can't I do that? I failed because they all died. You bastards. Yeah, you'll run. Cost me some reputation with the stalkers. Why'd you have to go and die? Really inconvenient. Ooh, what pistol was that? A 412. Oh, there's a 412s. You get a mackerel, you can go to hell. You also got a mackerel, you can go to hell too. Wasting my time. You're telling me he was the only military guy left? Hmm, it is. Even the army had mackerels. AKs. And a military medpack. Coming in here, spoiling all my stalkers. Yeah. I'm in some nice rep as well. There's no faction war here, I'm just chewing at the military. But they're not a faction, so... See, now the stalkers don't like me. Slight enemies with the stalkers. Because they died. And the clear sky is now neutral to me. Also don't know which one to join, freedom or duty. I think I might join freedom. I do like freedom. Don't ask why. Don't know. But right, let's go find a stash. It's here somewhere. Alright, I've got a little vacate, don't I? They're all 47s though. 74s even, I've got a 47. Less accurate. More handling, I suppose. Yeah, no, that's... excuse me. Unload those for the bullets. Now I have enough bullets to just use the AK. Don't really need a shop anymore. Right, I believe it's in here. The look of it? Or is it upstairs? Ah, there it is. You should. That was a waste of time. Stash full of booze and meat. Booze and food. Are they military guys? It's dark, I can't see. No, they're stalkers. Are they bandits? They look like bandits to me. I'll go around. I think they make you pay a,
come on, move it! They're waiting for you at the base.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you had a guy up here. Hi. And, of course, all the barbed wire is in perfect condition. I can't get through it. if you would believe that. Yeah, all the barbed wire is in perfect condition, I can't get through it. Because if there is one thing you want to do, it's maintain that barbed wire. I'll take one of those Cossack's vodkas. Actually, lighten me up quite a bit. I still have that VSS, I don't know whether I should keep it or not. Are you going to make me pay? What was this? Are you going to shoot me? No? Alright, it's not quite Sheriff Shovel then. This looks a lot different. There's a grass hill and less scaffolding there from when we did Lost Alpha. Gotta load in those textures. Put on a quick save in case it crashes. Oh yeah, too cumbered to run out of energy. Too heavy, need a trader. But, well, that would require me to run back to Sidrovich. This is a little base they got set up here. What's up?
Hey, ты пушкой-то не маши.
Yeah, yeah.
Разговора она не нужна.
Shush, I don't speak Russian. Hi.
Man, we've been waiting for you a long time. Go see the leader, Stat.
You've not been waiting for me for shit, shut up. Like you can't do without me. And by can't do without me, I am literally here just to take something off of you guys, because you are... You have a prisoner.
What can I do you for?
$2,000, what's actually in there? An MP5 and bullets. Near the old electric locomotive. Well, now you've told me whereabouts.
Nice
it
doing
is.
Business with an honest stalker.
I don't need to buy the information off you because I can just go and look for a train. Didn't think of that, did you? No. The VSS is good. But it can, that's actually worth fuck all. Probably because it's so damaged. But, you know. It's heavy. It's what, 3 kilos? So, just get rid of those as well. I have a lot of ammo. Trade. And now I'm lighter again. There you are. And we have a little smithy guy here. Do you have any work for me? The Winchester 1300. Pump mechanisms, electronic stabilization for a pump action shotgun, I may add. And the AK-74U. Okay, I'll bring you whatever I find, and I happen to have found information. There you go. Upgrade.
Sorry if I wasn't much help.
You weren't much help, but I'll forgive you. Let's have that. And the extra 10 cannon. That was an expensive upgrade. So I've got the night vision, even though it's first generation night vision, so it's not really useful. Increase the integrity, we'll give it a repair because it's damaged.
Got something that needs fixing?
And we'll do that. Just durability and integrity. So now I should bleed less. This has got a slew of upgrades, including a scope mount. Play PU scope point. Right, these forts.
What can I do for you?
Shush. Slightly less accurate. Doesn't do any more damage. Has the same damage characteristics. So what is even the point? It increases rate of fire, less recoil, less weight, less recoil, flatness, so I can shoot really flat. Accuracy, 919, if I ever wanted to shoot 919s, if I ever got enough 919s. I don't have any 919.
Do you want to upgrade something or patch it up?
No. Not really. I mean, I could. Bolt mechanism. Yeah, anatomical grip and an extended mag. There we go. I mean, if I ever need to shoot 919s instead of 918s, then I'll pick up a fort or something, or maybe I'll just use an MP5. I'll probably just pick up a fort. Or
I'm coming.
Some other pistol. Oh, yeah.
Sorry if I don't have what you're looking for.
It's fine. I'll buy my pistols. Because I don't want them. Great. There we go. Done. Let's go and see Matey Boy and his... I can't even get my gun out. I thought they have a generator and no lights. Hurrah! Do you have anything I can steal before I talk to you? But you don't do. Is this a stash? Nope. This a stash? Is that a stash? No? No? Okay. This a stash? No. You're boring out.
Howdy, Merc. We don't see too much of you at the cordon. What brings you here? From Sidorovich, you say? So, you know about the commander too? Alright, I'll be straight with you. We used to cooperate with the army. They'd allow us to transport goods safely through the outpost and let us in on some useful information. We paid well for their services. But then we found out that jerk of a commander worked for both sides. He supplied the bandits with our whereabouts. Then he went and sold two of our guys as slaves at the garbage. That was the last. Yeah, I guess we got a little carried away. Can't figure out what to do now. We're holding the commander hostage. Which is a kind of guarantee that the army's not going to bomb our asses back to the Stone Age with their choppers. We can't kill him, but we can't let him go either. This sly son of a bitch knows that we need him alive, and he's not caving in a damn inch. Trouble is, he's the only one who knows where the loot is hidden. If we don't deliver that loot to Sidorovich, he won't do business with us ever again.
Okay, I'll go and punch him about a little.
Come, everyone, and rejoice! Kalatsky's in a cage!
Yep, Kalatsky's in a cage, and that's where he's going to stay. What's about the fact that if you find the stash, it will just give you the items?
What are you staring at, this ain't no space? Laugh all you want. If you're here to find out where I hid the case with the loot, you're in for a disappointment. Go back to your beloved zone. My boys are gonna obliterate your path. Oh, really? And how much would you charge for your service? What if I ask you to help out my boys by taking out those snipers at the railroad in Bay?
Get lost and stay lost, Merc.
What else do you want? Think you're funny? Man, if we were talking under different circumstances, I would give you a different answer. I am tired of this shit, buddy. The guys I started out with in the military have all got their shiny stars and decent outfits to run in better places than this. Think I got nothing better to do than chase people like you around the zone? So what if I loot to the cordon for some cash, huh? I live and I let others live, understand? Do you know even what my official salary is, asshole? See? So what? I don't give two shits about you or your kind. You're not even supposed to be in here. You should have been shot on sight as soon as you crossed into the zone. No shit, those are actually my orders. Trouble is, you can't get much of a dead body, and I am due better compensation for my service here. The army won't pay it, so I gotta take it for myself. As for your interfaction conflicts, I really don't stop on your way out the door. And keep going.
Hmm? Oh yeah, it was a mustache, but didn't loot the vodka. Now I put the vodka back in it, because I don't want it. That's my stash. It's getting dark.
So, did you learn anything useful? Of course they'll save him. The rat bastard owes them a whole bunch of dough. He ran their operations on his own and stashed the cash away somewhere. Listen, I've got an idea. The commander's got only two men he can count on. They served together at the outpost and he cut them in on the deals, so they'll do whatever they can to get him out. If we dispose of them, the bastard... I have this feeling we won't have to look for them. Khaletsky's buddies are wandering around here somewhere planning to attack us. A small squad has been spotted at the elevator. Help us...
Okay, I just received a load of stuff as well, including a stash, which is right there, because I missed it. Hey, an upgrade 4. Better rate of fire. Still not as good as accurate, but there's some 918 P rounds. Less weight. What does this weigh? Still heavier than that, but. Plus magazine. Whatever, I'll take the stash. I'm not complaining about it. So you want me to kill... eliminate the military elevator? I was literally just there. But, okay. I guess that spawned some more guys in. It's getting dark. And yeah, you know, problem after problem. I'll tell you what, we'll kill these guys and then we'll call it a day. I know I mess about not getting shot in the face. I do have night vision though. Although it is only Gen 1, so that's going to be terrible. What's that lovely little anomaly up there? That's where it can stay. Yeah, look, there's already a war going on down there. There's an electric locomotive. I don't know how to get to it though. I think you have to go on from that side and jump. Alright, let's take care of these guys. With my night vision. Ah shit, they spotted me already. You're telling me there's actually some stalkers here? Yeah, target the elevator. Up yours, military guy. Actually, really up yours. I have some grenades. So, that was bolts. Grenades. I have no idea where that went. Didn't go anywhere, apparently. I'm not entirely sure if that was a stalker or a military guy. I hope to God that wasn't a stalker. They would not like me for shooting one of their guys in the head. Well, it wasn't a stalker. They don't like me any less, anyway. Actually, it might well have been a stalker. Oh, they're not going to like me for that, are they? They're not going to like me for that at all. Little attack squad, and I shoot one of their guys in the side of the face. Oh, come on. Bloody guys with your machine guns. I don't know why I don't use mine, to be honest. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Missed. In that time. Still sneaking. Although, there's only so much sneaking you can do when you're shooting shotgun shells at people. Well, I didn't just kill him, I blew him out of existence. Oh, there he is. Sneaky. Sneaky breaky. Surprise! Nothing like surprise shotgun to the butt. Surprise shotgun butt sex to get you going on the cold day. Right, where's that other guy? I think you're here somewhere. Ah, there you are. Boo!
Good work! The military squad has been taken care of. We spotted their second squad at the depot. Merc, head on over there.
I just have to kind of apologize to the stalker I shot in the side of the head, although he is no longer with us. So there's only so much apologizing one can do. Where's the depot? That's... I've got friends now. Oh, it's just down there. Oh, you did actually have some stash info. Cool. I like it when they have stash info. Right, enter the cabin. Quick save. Or depot, whatever you want to call it. I mean, you could call it what it actually is, which is a depot. But there's no cover. Even the stalkers have AKs. What is this? I have a shotgun. Who's the real man here? You or me? Yeah, you're gonna come round the corner. He's gonna come round the corner. Those impenetrable bushes. Oh fuck, 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 oh fuck. Should probably use my machine gun. Double miss. That wasn't. Oh, I like the TOS. Such a good gun. Surprise! Your bullets, and your bullets, and your bullets, and your bullets. Ooh, you got an upgrade. Nice. Cheers, boy. Go in. Nailed him.
Great. That's the army dealt with. With his buddies dead, Khaletsky knows he ain't got a prayer. That army rat is gonna change his tune now, that's for sure. Merc, head back to the base.
I will once I finish looting all of the corpses. I picked up an MP5, so now I have a reason to pick up the ammo for. Ah, nuts. Over encumbered. Suppose I could throw away the ones that are in really bad condition. Because I'm carrying too much ammo again, isn't it? There's guns everywhere. Look at them. Everywhere. All over the place. They're just ammoist. I could really use this now, rather than the AK. And now I have an MP5, which really isn't very useful to me at all. Just that customized 4 is not really that useful either, to be honest. Can I move? Can I get away with dropping one more? 85 kilos? Nope. Now I can move. Good lord, I have a lot of ammo. I want to keep the TOS though. There's so much damage. Could get rid of the slugs. They're not really that useful. But. So I want to replace the TOS with maybe the Winchester 1300. Spaz 12 would be good, but you know, needs must and all that. Where's stash? I think it's a stash anyway. Are you a stash? You're not a stash, you're a fake stash. Tricked again. Is there a stash up here? Yep, there's an AK-74U and some bullets. Not really a stash though, is it? It's just laying there. Hi, guy.
Не люблю я говорить под прицелом, мужик.
That's a stash though, I'll take all of that. Random first aid kit there. That's supposed to be on fire.
Как спрячешь ствол, будет разговор.
Do I have a light? I do have a light. Oh wow, that is the most direct beam light I've ever seen. Attic. Is there an attic stash? Guess not. I'm the king of the world. Right, let's get down before I fall off and break my legs. Like that. It's actually in full condition. That one is not, so let's drop that one. Am I using a 40? I am using a 74. Rather than 74U. Longer barrel, that's all. They just have slightly more handling, but less range. I prefer a 47, but these guys don't have one. It's all 74s. What did you drop? Oh, you also dropped a 7. Oh, you were a military guy. Anyway, so. Did any stalkers die up on the hill? Yes, of course they did. Can't have them all be useful now, can we? Here, stalker. Pipe at the garbage. Why do you have a stash in the garbage when you're in cordon? Is it a stash? No, it's just a box. Beautiful night, though. Look at that, for a skybox. Right, let's run. No, I say let's run back. Let's waddle back and take another drink. Let's get back and yeah, end the episode. Backpack behind a bush. All the stashes that are in here. You want the submachine gun muzzle brake? Yeah, that's not. I haven't found that. So, the balancing automate parts then for the 74U. I wonder if it'll do the 74 as well, because I don't want to use the 74U. I don't know why I'd want a shorter range machine gun. I am over encumbered with food. Why don't I even have food? Do I need food? I don't know. Do I even need food? Dear God, that sausage is heavy. I genuinely don't know if I need food or not. I mean, I haven't eaten anything since I started playing. I haven't had any hunger or thirst warnings. I haven't even had a sleep warning or anything. I don't think there is a such things in the game. I mean, I have a sleeping bag, but I'm guessing that just means I can pass the time so it's not dark. Because I know you can see shit all at night. Except the lovely green glow of my night vision. Out of the way. Right, I need a trader. Oh, you trader.
Got something to sell? Come back later, I might get a new shipment.
No, you won't. I don't want the MP5. I just want the bullets. I don't need the fort. It's not any use. Don't need the slugs. I will keep the slugs. I don't really need the slugs, but... My god, we have a lot of bullets. Suitable for the AK-74, the AK-74 and the Abacam. Also known as the AK-105. Or 107, whichever one it is. Is See, I kind of want to keep the slugs because they're going to be useful. I don't know what they're going to be useful for that I can't just fill full of AK rounds. I would rather have something a little bigger than an AK that shoots 7.62. But 5.45 is very common. Enhanced stopping power, ineffective against armored targets. Useful. See, there's other pistols that use the 9x19 FMJ. It's not that much of a bigger round. Well, I suppose we'll keep what we got at the moment. I'll keep the TOS just in case.
Got something that needs.
Yeah, I found the information about an upgrade you're looking for. You can now perform new weapon upgrades.
If you need anything else, come by.
I will. So, that gives me that gravitational stabilizer. Yeah, okay. Or a gas system modification that increases the rate of fire that requires recoil. The under barrel mount. Curses. So I can either have a super accurate kind of sniper rifle type dealio, or a super high rate of fire sort of assault rifle, bare handling, slightly better recoil control. So you either go rapid fire machine gun with a underslung grenade launcher, it's like assault rifle mode, or you go sniper mode. Now I like sniper mode. You can also replace it for 5.56 by 45, which is the NATO standard. Oh, I can actually have the soft trigger as well. I like the sniper, but I would rather have a 7.62 rifle that does that. Anyway, we'll go and talk to this guy.
See what being stubborn gets you? Your friends are dead and you're still here. No one's coming to save you. Tell me where you hid the case.
Okay, I tell you, bastards. It's at the old mill, under the roof.
Would you look at that? The little shit cracked like an egg. The stash coordinates are in your PDA. Take what you find to Sidorovich, he's waiting.
I shall, but in the next episode, because we're out of time. Oh, you little thing, you poor little thing.
What's so interesting? I may have lost my feet, and my friends may be dead, but I have gotten out of tougher spots. You want to know where my stash is? Help me get out. Just hand me a pistol while nobody's looking, and I'll do the rest myself.
No.
Get lost and stay lost, Merc.
I don't give a damn where your stashes are. I'm not letting you shoot everybody up here. I'm sure if I wanted your stashes, I'd find the damn things. But anyway, that's going to end the episode here, so I'd like to thank you all for watching. Feel free to leave a comment down below and tell me what you think. Or just say hi. I'll be there and say hi back. You can leave a like if you enjoyed this episode. And you can also share with your friends. It would help me out a great deal. And I'd very much appreciate the gesture if you did. And you can subscribe for more. And I shall see you all later.